was a simple verb, merely a part of speech used in everyday life. But it's not that simple for us, because now the everyday Ukrainians simply cannot say was without bursting into tears. This was my home. This was my friend. This was my dog. This was my car. This was my job. And this was my father. And this was my daughter. The millions and millions of fresh wounds are bleeding with that wound. Russia has drawn Ukraine in tears and blood and children corpses. But there is one thing Russia doesn't get. Was is the word that describes its life. And we Ukrainians already know what will come next. We will win. And there will be new houses. There will be new cities. There will be new dreams. There will be a new story. There will be, there's no doubt. And those we've lost will be remembered. And we will sing again. And we will celebrate anew. Yes, Ukraine was beautiful. But now it will become great. Great Ukraine.